and this was not on their drive. They woke up.
So when it landed,
open the tray box,
the rest of it disappeared.
On their driveway. It looks a little bit like an upturned bar, but this was a meteorite.
I don't think there's anything in here which would be hazardous.
And so we got really excited as planetary scientists.
As a family.
We managed to get ourselves over to Michigan and meet with the Wilcock family.
The Wilcock family?
We found
other the Wilcock family.
And we collected that material.
Sounds brilliant, didn't it? It's not a Wilcox, is it? I know Wilcock. There's an actress called Wilcock. There's another actor Wilcock, isn't there?
We also had teams out searching in the local area.
I think they're looking for the rest of it.
And there often isn't just one rock.